For much of its history, a lot of the county of Lincolnshire was very wet. Some of it, along parts of the coast and inland of the great bay called the Wash, was actually underwater or regularly flooded by tides. Other parts were above sea level most of the time, but didn't drain well. Water that fell on them as rain, or which flowed down from the higher lands, stayed where it was, or drained away very slowly, so that the land was wet and boggy, particularly in the autumn and winter. These included the Isle of Axholme, the Ancombe Valley, and the Lindsay Marsh in the north, and the Fens in the south, which extended over much of the riding of Holland, as well as some of Kesteven and large areas of the neighbouring counties of Cambridgeshire and Norfolk. The Fens were drained by four great rivers. The Witham took the water from much of west and central Lincolnshire. The Welland drew from south Lincolnshire and areas further to the west. The Neen, or Nen, flowed from Northampton down through Peterborough, collecting the overflow from North Cambridgeshire and Northants, while the Great Ouse and its tributaries drained a great swathe of eastern England before emptying into the sea at King's Lynn. Not surprisingly, this very wet land wasn't much use for farming. Where it did take place, farmers grew crops and kept livestock on drier islands in the Fens and pastured them out onto the wetter areas during the summer. It might sound as though these low wetlands were a bit of a barren waste, but that would be a great mistake. They were very rich in wildfowl. Our friend here is preparing his punt gun to go out hunting duck.